is Vix from Bondi Vixen and welcome to my Bikini Body Tabata series. Now, if you're not familiar with what Tabata is, it's essentially 20 seconds of high intensity intervals followed by a recovery period of half the time. Now, we repeat that cycle 8 times to create a 4-minute high intensity interval training workout. Now, don't be fooled by 4 minutes. It's going to be the hardest 4 minutes that you've ever done. Now, in this series, I've targeted your legs and your booty, your upper body and your arms, and of course, your abs and your core, so that the results are going to be a beautiful, toned, sleek, sexy bikini body, perfect for a Bondi beach bay. Now, I've used the Vixens that I train personally on Bondi Beach to do the workouts for you while I instruct along the way. So you'll see some of the girls do a more advanced version, or some of the girls pull back and do a little bit of a modified version. So it doesn't matter what level of fitness or strength you are, you'll be able to do these workouts perfectly. So do remember though, it is short and it is a high intensity workout, so you do want to try to go as hard as possible. Now, the beauty of this series is you're going to feel like you're working out with me on Bondi Beach. So it doesn't matter where you are in the world, you're going to feel like you're right here with me. So I hope you enjoy this series and you get the most out of it, and I look forward to hearing your results.